This giant predator was one of the last and most powerful dinosaurs to roam the Earth. But how big was it? What did it eat? Why did it have such tiny arms? And how did it disappear? Let us explore every secret about the mighty T-Rex together. Tyrannosaurus Rex lived about 68 to 66 million years ago during the late Cretaceous period. It roamed the lands of what is now North America, where ancient forests, wide rivers, and open plains spread across the earth. The name Tyrannosaurus Rex means Tyrant Lizard King because it ruled its world with power and might. It belonged to a group of dinosaurs called theropods, which were meat eaters that walked on two legs. T-Rex was one of the largest land predators that ever lived, a true giant among giants. This dinosaur was massive in every way. It could grow up to 12 meters 40 feet long from its snout to the tip of its tail. It stood nearly 6 meters 20 feet tall, as high as a two-story building. Its weight reached between 7,000 and 8,000 kilograms 15,000 to 17,500 pounds, which is as heavy as several elephants combined. Its huge, powerful body was covered in tough, scaly skin, and some scientists even think it had small feathers on parts of its body. One of the most striking features of T-Rex was its enormous head. Its skull could be over 1.5 meters 5 feet long, making it one of the largest among dinosaurs. Inside that massive head, T-Rex had around 60 sharp teeth that were as long as bananas. These teeth were not only very long and pointed, but also very strong, perfect for crushing bones and tearing meat. Scientists believe that T-Rex had one of the strongest bites of any land animal in history. T-Rex was a fierce carnivore, meaning it ate meat. It hunted other dinosaurs, such as Triceratops and Edmontosaurus, and may have also scavenged for food. Its forward-facing eyes gave it excellent depth perception, which helped it spot prey from far away. Additionally, T-Rex had an extraordinary sense of smell that allowed it to track down food even when it was hidden. Some scientists even believe that it combined hunting with scavenging, using every opportunity to feed. Even though T-Rex had strong, muscular legs and a powerful tail that helped it run and balance, its arms were very small. Each of its arms was only about 1 meter 3 feet long, much shorter than a human arm. Despite their size, the arms were strong and had two sharp claws that might have been used for gripping. Scientists continue to debate the purpose of these tiny arms, with some suggesting they helped in mating or in getting up from the ground. Whatever their purpose, those little arms are one of the most mysterious features of T-Rex. T-Rex was built for strength rather than speed. It is estimated that it could run at speeds between 19 and 30 kilometers per hour, 12 to 19 mph, which might seem slow compared to a race car, but was fast for a creature of its enormous size. Its long, powerful tail acted like a counterbalance, helping it maintain stability while chasing prey or turning sharply. Even though T-Rex was not the swiftest of dinosaurs, its combination of strength, a powerful bite, and keen senses made it a top predator. Its presence in the prehistoric world was both awe-inspiring and fearsome. Fossils of T-Rex have been discovered with bite marks and heel fractures, revealing that these mighty creatures sometimes fought among themselves. These scars tell the story of fierce battles, where rival T-Rexes might have clashed over territory or food. Scientists have found fossilized bones with deep impressions from teeth, showing that even these giants were not always invincible. Such discoveries remind us that the prehistoric world was a place of intense competition and survival. Every fossil of T. Rex offers a glimpse into a past filled with challenges and wild battles. The first Tyrannosaurus Rex fossils were discovered in 1902 by a paleontologist named Barnum Brown in North America. Since then, many more T. Rex skeletons have been found, each helping scientists piece together the life of this ancient predator. One of the most famous T. Rex fossils is known as Sioux, found in South Dakota in 1990, which is the largest and most complete T. Rex ever discovered. Sioux's fossils have provided scientists with detailed insights into the strengths, structure, and lifestyle of T. Rex. New discoveries continue to refine our understanding of how T. Rex moved, hunted, and interacted with other dinosaurs. T. Rex lived at the very end of the Cretaceous period, a time when Earth was changing rapidly. About 66 million years ago, a giant asteroid struck the Earth, creating a massive explosion and throwing enormous amounts of dust into the sky. This impact caused dramatic changes in the climate, blocking out sunlight and cooling the Earth significantly. These catastrophic events disrupted the food chain and made survival impossible for many species, including T. Rex. This mass extinction, known as the Cretaceous-Paleogene extinction event, led to the disappearance of almost all dinosaurs, marking the end of an era. Even though T. Rex is now extinct, its legacy lives on in the form of fossils and in our modern-day relatives. Birds, for example, are thought to be direct descendants of small dinosaurs, and in many ways, they carry the spirit of T. Rex within them. When you see a bird flitting about or notice its tiny claws, remember that dinosaurs once ruled the Earth and that birds are a living reminder of that ancient world. This connection between dinosaurs and birds is one of the most exciting discoveries in science, showing that even though the mighty T. Rex is gone, its family continues to thrive. The evolution from dinosaurs to birds teaches us that life is always changing and adapting to new challenges. Tyrannosaurus Rex is one of the most studied dinosaurs, and its story fascinates people of all ages. Movies like Jurassic Park have made T. Rex a household name, even though some details in the films are not completely accurate. Scientists now believe that T. Rex might have been more complex than we once thought, possibly even displaying social behaviors and caring for its young. Researchers continue to investigate how T. Rex communicated, whether it roared or used body language to express itself. These ongoing studies show that there is still much to learn about this incredible creature from our past. The story of T. Rex reminds us that the Earth is a place of constant change. Even the mightiest creatures can vanish when the environment changes too rapidly, as happened with the dinosaurs. Fossils of T. Rex, preserved in stone, serve as time capsules that let us peek into a world that existed millions of years ago. Every bone and fossilized footprint tells a story of life, struggle, and survival in a land far different from today. The legacy of T. Rex helps scientists understand the history of our planet and the forces that shape all living things. Imagine standing in a museum and seeing a giant skeleton towering above you, each bone a silent testament to a bygone era. Imagine feeling the ground and wondering if, millions of years ago, a T-Rex once roared in these very lands. Such thoughts fill us with wonder and remind us that our world is full of mysteries waiting to be uncovered. Every discovery about T-Rex adds a new piece to the puzzle of Earth's ancient past, and each new fact sparks our imagination. One day, you might be the scientist who uncovers another secret about these magnificent creatures. Even though T-Rex ruled the land with strength and ferocity, its extinction shows us that nature is always changing. Mass extinctions like the one that ended the age of dinosaurs remind us that life must adapt or perish. The fall of T-Rex led to the rise of new creatures, including mammals and eventually humans, who now share the Earth. This grand cycle of life and extinction teaches us to respect the delicate balance of our planet and to learn from the past. It reminds us that every creature, no matter how mighty, has a role in the vast tapestry of life. The story of Tyrannosaurus Rex is not just about a giant dinosaur. It is about the wonders of evolution and the endless march of time. It shows us how nature builds, transforms, and sometimes reclaims all that it creates. By studying T-Rex, we learn valuable lessons about strength, survival, and the power of change. These lessons encourage us to be curious, to explore the world around us, and to always ask questions about how life works. The incredible tale of T-Rex inspires us to look at the Earth with wonder and to appreciate every living thing, no matter how small. Thank you for joining this amazing journey into the world of Tyrannosaurus Rex, little explorers. If you enjoyed this adventure, remember to like, subscribe, and join us for more fun learning videos with Little Explorers Universe. Keep exploring, stay curious, and let the story of ancient giants spark your imagination every day.